peace of mind. That's what security is all about. And if you agree with me, then one of these little guys is the key to your peace of mind. I'll be back after I've secured the opening titles. Hey, it's Baron here again, and this time we take a dive into the features of an ideal CCTV camera. Then we take a look at managing the gigabytes of footage recorded from CCTV cameras. It's actually easier than you think. Here's a list of 10 features to look for in a good CCTV system. Feature number 1. Built-in SD card slot. A built-in micro SD card slot means you have an internal storage compared to a more complex DVR system. Feature number 2. Pan, tilt, zoom. This feature lets you control the camera's area of coverage. It lets you monitor a wider area, or you could zoom in for a more detailed view. Feature number 3, image quality. A good lens combined with a high-quality sensor will produce a higher resolution video. Feature number 4, motion sensor. A CCTV camera equipped with a motion sensor is great to have, especially if the area being monitored is particularly important. Feature number 5, easy installation and setup. An ideal CCTV system takes less effort to install and set up. And if it's a wireless CCTV system, the camera can be moved if you find a better spot. Feature number 6, video chat. A CCTV system for home monitoring should be equipped with a built-in microphone that allows for two-way communication. Feature number 7, waterproof. To protect it from the weather, this feature should be non-negotiable if your CCTV is placed outdoors. Feature number 8, night vision. Is your CCTV camera capable of night vision? How well your camera sees in the dark will depend on the number of these infrared LEDs located around the lens. Feature number 9, visual range. How far can your camera see? A lens with a high focal length gives you a longer zooming range. And feature number 10, wired or wireless. A wireless CCTV camera also lets you monitor your video feed from a greater distance. One important item to consider about CCTV systems is surveillance footage management. When you have to trim, edit, and merge footage, or when you need to work with various video formats, this can be a daunting task. But fear not, UniConverter is here to save your day. Download and install UniConverter from Wondershare. The user-friendliness of UniConverter is immediately apparent from its intuitive interface. Its various modules range from Video Converter, Video Editor, Merger, and more. Video Converter will convert any form of videos into a playable version on your computer, tablet, or even your phone. You can even enhance your videos. Click on the Options icon under the Effects tab. You can brighten your clips, add contrast or saturation. Add your logo as a watermark by selecting the Watermark tab. Choose your logo, resize and reposition it. Convert your videos to various formats and different file sizes by clicking on the Settings icon. A whole bunch of video formats are in store for you, as well as templates. Here, we'll choose 720p HD and click on Start All to begin the conversion. Click on the Destination Folder icon to easily locate your converted files and play them back. Simple as that. Video Compressor lets you deal with large video files. It compresses large files into smaller, more manageable videos. Drag and drop your files into the Video Compressor module. Click on the Settings icon. Select a list of video resolutions from the drop-down menu and choose a video format. UniConverter will automatically adjust the bitrate and quality. To keep things simple, just drag the slider to compress your video to a file size of your liking and let UniConverter do all the work. Merger! Just as its name implies, this module lets you combine separate video files into a single video clip. If you want to shorten or delete non-relevant parts of your video clips, select Trim. This opens up the Trim window. Drag the red playhead to the point of the part of your clip that you wish to trim. Click on the scissor icon to split the clip. Split the clip some more to select the portions you wish to keep. Select the unwanted clips and click on the trash icon to delete them. Don't worry, your original videos remain untouched. Now let's join all these clips into a single video clip. UniConverter can merge your videos into a file for playback on an extensive list of mobile devices. Click on the Device tab and choose the brand of your choice. When the merging is completed, you will have one video file with the most important events instead of the many individual video clips that you have to work with. Think of all the time you would have saved by having UniConverter as part of your video workflow. Video footage management is now easily accomplished. Secure your peace of mind with UniConverter. Subscribe to our channel and like our videos. It's Baron here, and happy UniConverting!